Accurately modeling points in PointStudio is the foundation for creating, preparing, and analyzing triangulation surfaces. The Maptek online training PointStudio Model Points course gives you the skills you need to make the most of your 3D point cloud data. When creating a triangulation, it's important to properly filter scan points. Discover powerful automated filtration designed to accelerate your workflows and see how to query data to find the best parameters for the automated filters. Review data and apply fine filters and explore how point attributes can help you filter points quickly. Use the topographic triangulation method to create your first triangulation surface. Apply attributes to optimize your surface model. Discover methods to limit your surface with a polygon. And drape a photograph over a surface to view in context. Create surfaces with different methods to understand their functionality and how each method may apply to your workflows. Generate loop polygons from scan points. Connect existing loop triangulation surfaces to create a cohesive final triangulation, and discover tips for more complex surfaces, such as curving or intersecting solids. Explore methods for updating existing pit triangulations with new scan data. Learn about how valid triangulations are necessary for analysis, such as volumetric calculations. This course shows you how to check existing surfaces for validity and evaluate the results. Know how to quickly address any validity issues and close solids for use in further analysis. Score at least 70% in your online exam and receive a training certificate you can post to your LinkedIn. Generate precise triangulation models from your scan data for visual, geotechnical, and volumetric analysis, thanks to the Maptek online training PointStudio Model Points course. Visit maptek.com to find out more.